was our little fiddler crab that has dropped his skin once.
Little, a baby one.
Yep.
Amanda, be quiet.
Her placostomus is sitting just inside there with a giant string of poop. I have no clue why it won't fall off of him, but it's huge.
Real, daddy.
Oh, hi, mollyfish.